to the bat pole.
What happened to the signs, Bruce?
Alfred removed them to put a new coat of paint on the bat poles.
Good old Alfred.
Get you with my gung fu.
Your gung fu?
Like this.
What do you mean? What?
You ready for some lunch?
Yeah. Say, we had a great rehearsal today. How about you?
Oh, we had a great rehearsal. And right after lunch, we're going to do it for real.
For real?
Oh, no.
But you can't be Barnabas.
But I am. You may scream all you want, but no one will hear you. Don't be afraid of me, my dear. I'm not going to hurt you. I wouldn't do anything to hurt my own flesh and blood.
How's the battle going?
Not so good. I've seen you before. Are you a doctor?
Nope. My name's Frank. What's yours?
Arnold Gordon Nulty Jr. My folks don't call me Junior. They call me Gordy.
Okay, Gordy. Say, the doctors here at the hospital tell me you're a pretty good soldier yourself.
The Indians are gonna wipe out the stagecoach this time. See?
Mm-hmm. Doesn't look very good, does it? Mm-mm. But I think I came just in time. Got some reinforcements.
Gee, thanks.
This is a battlefield, make-believe and real. The real battle is the one Gordy Nulty is fighting with tuberculosis.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to.
I love you, baby, and how it feels to know that you love me. La 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 la.
The Flintstones, brought to you by
Skippy Peanut Butter.
Hey, Wilma, where's the Skippy?
My whole family loves Skippy Peanut Butter. If you like peanuts, you'll like Skippy.
What's the disguise for, Barney?
Gonna trick Fred into giving me some of his new Post cereals.
Fruity Pebbles?
Yeah, Cocoa Pebbles, too.
Beard would only fool a dum-dum.
Then it'll fool Fred. Say, stranger, I'm hungry.
Well, here, old-timer, try the Flintstones' new Fruity Pebbles. New Cocoa Pebbles, too.
Ooh, these new Fruity Pebbles taste like a bowl of noisy fruit.
If you put sweet pebbles in your mouth, you'll never have rocks in your head.
Cocoa Pebbles are cocoa-moco good.
Well, have some more. Have more Fruity Pebbles, too.
Hi, Barney.
Hi, Wilma.
Barney?
Fooled you, Fred.
You ate up all my pebbles.
At least you got the free Flintstones action toy inside the box.
Why, you...
Good thing Pebbles gives me yip-a-dip-a-dip.
Wednesday, it's The Horror Show, a terrifying journey through 60 magical years of movie monsters, madmen, and other creatures. The Horror Show, Wednesday at 8, 7 Central.
From CBS News, this is Newsbreak. Militants loyal to the Ayatollah Khomeini continue to hold an estimated 60 American hostages at the U.S. Embassy in Tehran. They're demanding the return of the deposed Shah. The State Department has refused. New York Hospital says the Shah's cancer treatment may have to be delayed because of new complications. The Nuclear Regulatory Commission says it'll extend the freeze on licensing of new nuclear plants until at least next spring. A prediction from the Agriculture Department, the price of food is likely to go up between 7 and 11% next year. The Justice Department will activate a special task force to investigate Ku Klux Klan activity in the wake of violence last weekend in which 5 people were killed.
Polaroid's one step is the world's simplest camera.
Can't you talk about anything else?
No.
Why not?
I'm being watched.
I'm Bill Plant, CBS News, Washington. More news later on this CBS station.
This is CBS.
Next week, the adventures of Ozzie and Harriet will be brought to you by the Coca-Cola Company. Like a good many other American husbands, Ozzie is a valiant do-it-yourselfer. And with Grandma Nelson's old cuckoo clock that hasn't run in 30 years, he's got a king-size problem. But here comes Harriet with a king-size answer. King-size Coca-Cola. Yes, whenever you need real refreshment, you want ice-cold, sparkling Coca-Cola with the cold, crisp taste, the lively, refreshing new feeling that only Coke can give. And when you want more of the world's best refreshment, you want king-size Coca-Cola. After you pour, still lots more. A second glass for you. Yes, your family's biggest king-size refreshment value is king-size Coke.
Yeah, when you want to be really refreshed, have an ice-cold Coca-Cola.
Make it king-size.
The compliments in a bottle of liquid Prel.
Pretty hair.
Yeah.
That's compliment number one.
Good morning, children.
Gee, your hair looks great, Miss Fairchild.
Well, thank you.
Wow, that's number two.
You've done something with your hair.
Yes. Do you like it?
I suppose so.
That's three, I think.
Liquid Prel lathers extra rich, yet rinses away so completely, there's no dulling film. Liquid Prel leaves hair luxuriously clean.
Oh, Miss Fairchild.
Yes?
Nancy. Mm-hmm. Are you busy after classes?
Compliments of Liquid Prel.
and Joshua are cold-blooded, ruthless killers. From the second you put foot in the...
Cut it.
Oh, good, Chief.
Yes, Chief, how?
I'm glad you asked that, 99. And I wish the hell I could remember the answer.
All right, friend, pick up.
No, Chief. Chaos is at this hotel. Schmell, Schmell, and Schnell are here.
I told him there wasn't.
Good girl. What did he say to that?
Oh, wait.
We got to the couch.
Where are you going?
I was going to get a drink of water.
And this happens to be the end of your little kidnapping operation. Kidnapping?